Welcome to the training for Premier. This video explains how to check upgrade eligibility for wireless numbers you administer. If you're a company administrator with reporting privileges, you can run a report to check equipment upgrade eligibility for up to 100 wireless numbers you administer. Note that you can check the upgrade eligibility of a single wireless number on your dashboard and on the account information page. In this video, you'll learn how to run and view an upgrade eligibility report and how to identify wireless numbers you may want to check. We'll start on the Premier homepage, already logged in as a company administrator with reporting privileges. From the reports list, select Request Reports. Then click Upgrade Eligibility Report. There are several ways to specify wireless numbers you want to check. Select a single billing account number that has 100 or fewer wireless numbers. Manually enter the numbers, or upload an edited file that contains the numbers. It's easy to enter numbers manually. You can enter up to 100 wireless numbers, one on each line. Use any or all of the formats shown. For this example, we'll cancel this entry and learn how to upload an edited file of wireless numbers instead. From here, download one of the two template files. Use the template you prefer, but remember they're different and are not interchangeable. For this example, we'll use the Excel template. Open the file and enter up to 100 wireless numbers in the first column, starting on the row beneath the wireless numbers heading. Always save this template in Excel 97 to 2003 format. Remember, don't try to save the Excel file in CSV format. In the alternate CSV template, you'll begin on a different numbered row beneath the wireless numbers heading. So don't try to save the CSV file in Excel format. Now we'll upload the file we just edited. Click Browse. Select the file. And then click Upload File. Select an output format for the completed report. Click Continue. Edit the report name and description so it's easy to find later in a list of completed reports. Click Continue. Review what you've done so far, and then click Request Report. When the report is ready, you'll get a notification email. Then you can view the completed report. From the reports list, select View and Download Requested Reports. Find the report in the list. When the report is ready, the Download button appears. Click Download. Now we'll open the report. Each wireless number appears on a separate line. Standard and early upgrade eligibility are now broken out into three general device categories: smartphone, feature phone, and iPhone. You can see if a device category is upgrade eligible now or eligible for early upgrade now, and if not, when it will become so. Sometimes your wireless number is not eligible to upgrade for reasons other than eligibility date, in which case a not eligible response appears. Note in this example that the wireless number is eligible for full upgrade for smartphones, so early upgrade for smartphones is not applicable. If your organization's contract qualifies for AT&T installment plans, installment plan eligibility is also displayed. Note that eligibility changes after the report was submitted may not appear. Here's a suggested way to identify wireless numbers you may want to check. This is a sample of the expanded wireless user inventory report. You can run this report for an entire foundation account or for a billing account that has more than 100 wireless numbers. Sort this report to help identify wireless numbers you may want to check for upgrade eligibility. For example, you can sort based on phone or device effective date to to see which devices have been active the longest. Or you can sort on device maker model to focus on upgrading a specific device type. Then select and copy cells from the wireless number column and paste them into an upload file or directly into a text entry field as shown here. That can make it easier to request an upgrade eligibility report for the wireless numbers you are most likely to want to upgrade. Thank you for learning more about Premier. And thank you for choosing AT&T.